When we have been asked to redesign the space installation for this amazing art piece, we were from the beginning extremely careful because we knew that this Raphael cartoon has a kind of double nature. It's from one side a finished, complete art piece and a preparatory drawing for the final art piece, which will be the fresco designed by Raphael and his school in the vault of Stanza delle Signature in the Vatican Museum in Roma. So we knew that in this 13 by 26 feet drawing, it's possible to observe this, let me say, double identity. So what we have done finally was to imagine to create a space where the visitor could have a different perception of the details and of the entire and comprehensive image developed by Raphael. But we didn't want to forget that it was a preparatory drawings. And that's the reason we decided also to together to the cartoon another element, which is a very, very simple, basic and classic table. It's a table in Rovere, in Quercia. It's one unique tree. It has something like 150 years old, and it's a support for information. So the visitor has the opportunity to go deeper in the study of the creation of the Raphael cartoon, and at the same time to observe the relation and the contradiction between the cartoon has a preparatory drawing and the final fresco in Vatican Museum room. So I think this presence of this table, who was designed by us and realized by Maurizio Riva, is the perfect way to don't exceed in forgetting the fact that this is a part of a longer process, but at the same time it's, as was called by Armonini some years after the realization, a well-finished cartoon.